Alright. Let's see how this works out. I'm going to show you how I'm making some chai based on internet recipes. I've previously made it in a crock pot and never really done it well. So hopefully you guys can give me some tips and learn to learn something from my mistakes. Anyway, 3/4 of a cup of water in your saucepan. Putting that on high. I'm going to add 2 teaspoons of a chai tea blend, which is black tea with a variety of spices. It will depend by company. This one happens to be Liber Teas Masterpiece Chai. I don't think it's available anymore. I could be wrong. That she had closed up her art fire shop. Hopefully I can catch this and kick in all the boring parts. Anyway, I'm going to, once this reaches a boil, set it for 5 minutes. And then I'm going to add some honey and milk. I've set my timer for 5 minutes on my stove and I've turned it down to medium I'll just turn it off before that would be annoying. Nicer strainers out there that fit a variety of sizes of mug. Sell one of my smaller ones due to the construction of that one. Usually I use mugs like 16 ounce funded. But I know that I've heard before, you know, well, let it come to boil the cabinet at different times, it may not matter, I'm not sure if that's cabinet specific or not, but I'm we win.